He got an email from his brother that said, aliens and monsters were attacking his base.